Balnor Biswinta. Without a single word, it conveyed both term and spirit of the relationship between two nations.
The two purple rows of beads symbolize two paths, one to the European ship, one to the